Hey guys, how are you? So today I'm coming to you with a haul that I did recently, and this, we're just gonna start talking about it. First, let's talk about the stuff that I got at Sephora, and I got the Sephora Perfection Airbrush Foundation from them. I am super excited that I got it. It is what I have on my face right now. I'm not gonna do a first impressions because I feel like with first impressions, I don't get to give you as much information as I would like to about a foundation, and like, whether it's really worth it. I don't feel like I can really tell you whether it's worth it to buy it with just one application. And also because I always forget to do the updates. So I just decided that I'm just gonna do a review on it. So I've been wearing it for a couple of days. Like I said, it is what I'm wearing on my face right now. And so yeah, that's what it is. And this is the Cover FX Cream Foundation. And this is in the color G60. And it's kind of tricky to find your shade with this range because I feel like it looks like they look a lot darker in the pan and then when you swatch them, but when I put this on my face, it just really looked dark. So I don't know, I think I'm gonna try it once more and see if I can just find a good application method, and if not, it's just gonna go back because I don't know, it may be something that I can wear during the summer, but I don't know if I want to wear that heavy or that texture of a foundation during the summer. Okay, so now let's talk about drugstore stuff. First, I got the baby skin. I don't know if I mentioned this in another haul, but I did get the baby skin. And then I got an e.l.f. Eyelid primer. This stuff is awesome. It's just $1. It's unbelievable. I also got the L'Oreal Lash Out Butterfly mascara. This has like a really weird brush. It is so interesting. I think I'm gonna do a review of it after I record this because I definitely have my opinions about it. It is what I have on my eyelids my eyelashes right now. And yeah, wait for that one. Then I got the Wet n Wild Coverall Foundation and Concealer. This one is in the color medium tan and this one is in the color medium. I've already done a review of this, so go check out the video. It's there. Or it was like a first impressions. Also, I got two of the NYC crayons. Oh, this crayon thing is just like exploding, and every single brand is coming out with their own, you know, crayon, chubby stick, whatever you want to call it. I thought it was the same one, but this is the Wet n Wild that I got a while ago. I don't know if I mentioned it in a haul or something, but I did get this in a while ago. But anyway, the ones that I got the other day were the NYC Intense Lip Color City Proof Twistable Whatever Crayon, and I got it in the color Brooklyn Rose and, oh no, I'm sorry, Riverside Rose and Brooklyn Brown. Okay, so it's these two colors. I will do a swatch and video later on, but yeah, there's those two. And finally, I just went crazy over Physicians Formula concealers. Don't you know, like, for us who love makeup, we go through stages in our lives when we're obsessed with a certain type of product. Sometimes, I don't know, I get super excited about lips and I just buy and hoard lips for like 2 months and then that goes away. And then I start thinking about, I don't know, eyeshadows or mascaras or something like that. Well, right now for me, it's concealers. I am hoarding concealers. I'm buying all kinds of concealers. And yeah. So Physicians Formula is coming out with a whole bunch of lines within their line. Okay, so this is from the Nude Wear line. This packaging is ridiculously cute. I mean, it's awesome. I'm not a person that usually goes for that kind of stuff, but this packaging is just amazing. It's so cute. This one is a Super CC Plus color correction care, and yeah, cute packaging too. This one was the one that I bought first before those two, and This one is a Youthful Wear concealer, and this one I was really interested in because first it came in a rollerball. It's got two sides and one of them is yellow. That I was like super like, wow, I mean this is pretty new. I don't know much drugstore concealers that are just like bam yellow. So this is definitely color correcting. I've already have my thoughts about it. I'm totally gonna do a review on these three concealers because I think, I mean, they're definitely worth talking about and I'm pretty impressed. These two are the twistable brush kind, you know, that you have to kind of click up. And yeah, I got these ridiculously cheap. They were buy one get one free at Rite Aid, and each one of them had a $3 coupon, off coupon. So I got both of them for like $7. It's ridiculous. So yeah, there's those two. And that's it, guys. I will see you in my next video, okay?